It's YouTube. Who is Sugar? Back with another video, baby. Now, as you guys can see from my chair dancing, I was feeling just a little cute because my hair was laid. So I'm going to show you all how to achieve this particular hairstyle that'll work on any hair texture as long as you're able to snap up your hair in some two-strand twists. Now, if you want to know how I got my hair to look like this, stay tuned. Okay, so Cream of Nature sent me their entire Moroccan Argan Oil product line. So I use every last one of these products to clean my hair, to condition my hair, to seal in the moisture, to set my hair, to lay down them edges, and take my hair from ma'am to yes, ma'am. Also, I use 4 Flexi rods. I also use some hair pins and a rat tail comb that is melted. Okay, so my hair was extremely busted. I was at the Great Wolf Lodge for a couple of days, and you guys know chlorine will wreak havoc on your hair. So the first thing I wanted to do was to treat my hair with a pre-poo. So I used the oil treatment, put it all over my hair, and I went through to remove any shed hair and to also detangle. So the oil will help to repair the damage and the dry hair. Now, sometimes the hair will get caught up on the end, so just it's for me best to go through and remove any shed hair before I go with the shampoo process. I then spritzed it with a little bit of water, clipped it up in like a little bun, and then yes, put a plastic bag because we are all about saving the environment and, you know, reduce and reuse and recycle. Now, you're going to take 20 minutes and you're going to either read a book or you're going to exercise. Okay, so I rinsed out all of the oil treatment. Now it's time to shampoo my hair with the sulfate free moisture shine shampoo. So I'm just focusing only on my scalp. Now, once you go to rinse your hair, the strands of your hair will get clean. And I went through about twice and my hair was hydrated and detangled. Next, we're going to go with the intensive conditioning treatment that is really thick and super duper creamy. And unlike the shampoo, I applied it all over the strands of my hair to get some moisture going, to help prevent breakage, and also to strengthen my hair and also detangle as well. So I put it all on. I put another little bun. Clipped it, sat under dryer for about 20 minutes, and with the power of the internet, it's all rinsed out. So my hair has also been parted to help with the styling. So my hair is super duper soft and it's super moisturized. Next, we're gonna go with some argan oil and we're gonna put that on our scalp and also the strands of our hair. It helps to moisturize and also to protect. Next, we're going to go with a 7-in-1 leave-in conditioner that does detangling and is heat protecting and breakage defense and controls frizz and moisturizes dry hair and hooks up them split ends, honey, and also adds some shine. This is like some miracle, like in a container here. Okay, so focus. Okay, boom. So what I did was I applied more of the 7-in-1 leave-in treatment to my hair. And I then took the dimming brush and just detangled the section. And I'm going to put a 2-strand twist. You guys saw how big those sections were, right? And I know you can see the shine that is popping off on this thing, honey. So yes, when that thing says it has exotic shine, it was not lying. Okay, so about 2 hours or so later, you guys know how it gets when you get to your last 2-strand twist. You are kind of crazy a little bit. So as you can see, this is what is happening. You're like, but Shug, one side is longer than the other. That's because it started to dry, and when you twist your hair on dry hair, it just makes it look longer. So what I did was I went in, wet my hair. Next, I'm starting with the foaming wrap lotion because we need our hair to have some hold, we need some moisture, and of course we need some shine. So what I'm doing is I am creating a band to knot. I know someone at home right now or in their car or at work, because they're watching YouTube videos at work, they're booing and hissing. They're like, but Shug, I hate the band to knot. And I don't understand how that thing works, and I try to make it work and it doesn't work for me. Well, I'm going to show you all how to do it. It's so easy, and once you get that thing going, you can do it like for real in your sleep or at work, or I don't know, you stuck in the traffic, you hook your hair up. So what we're going to do, boom, we're going to take some of the foaming wrap lotion, put it on the hair. We're going to twist the hair between our fingers, okay? It creates tension. You're going to take that tension and you're going to wrap it around the base. So you twirl around your finger, wrap around the base, twirl around the finger, wrap around the base. And then you're going to secure it with a hairpin. And with the power of the internet, you got a whole bunch happening back here. And then we also put two additional ones on the side. Now we're going to work on the front because we can't just leave it like that. So we're going to take a section from the front. We're going to apply some more of our foaming wrap lotion. Now here comes the flexi rod, and we're going to flexi rod our one section of the hair. Okay, make sure you are going away from your face. Okay, away from your face. Now I find with these flexi rods, it's a bit of a learning curve where you got to kind of play with the little clipping action to make sure that it stays. Now if your hair is not the same length, what you do is you roll the longer hairs first, and once you get closer to the shorter hairs, you can snatch them up in the flexi rod as well. You're like, but Suge, why are you using flexi rods in the front and not in the back? I'm going to show you about all of that once we get to the end of this here video and things. Okay, boom. So we're going to continue on to the other side. So we have bantu knot parties and stuff in the back, and we got flexi rods on the front. Okay, so we're going to cover that thing with a bonnet, and then 3 days later, you don't have to wait 3 days. I waited 3 days because I was painting, but make sure your hair is dry. Next, we're going to put some of the argan oil on our hands. One, to get some, you know, some shine happening, and two, to also to reduce the frizz, because sometimes when you start manipulating the hair, if your fingers are dry and your hair's dry, then it just creates, like, you know, frizz and stuff. We don't want any of that. Okay, so I forgot to show you guys this particular part because I was so busy feeling cute, I forgot to record it. But I'm going to show you all how to get this look. So what I did, the part in the back, the little curly curls in the back, I just pushed them close to my head and I secured them with a hairpin, okay? That is so easy. So it's almost like you get a haircut, but you don't really have the haircut, right? And you can shape it however you want. And yes, the shrinkage is absolutely real. Yes, I had to put the smiley face there because my memories and things were showing and stuff. Okay, boom. So we're going to pin it how you like, and you're going to do some dancing because you're feeling real cute with yourself. Next, we're going to hook up those edges with Perfect Edges. And I'm using my finger to lay down these edges. My adult baby hairs here. You can use a toothbrush if you want to. Now this creates hold. It also has that amazing, amazing shine. So yes, your edges are laid. Okay, absolutely amazing. Okay, so with the flexi rods in the front, it has that whole swooping action. Okay, if you had bantu knots in the front, you wouldn't get that swooping action. You're like, but Suge, how do you know? Because I've done all of this stuff before. So this is the final product. I think it's absolutely beautiful. So 2 days later, my hair was still kicking. I was on my way to a wedding. I do the big head bounce because I'm feeling like really, really cute. And of course, my husband is always calling when I'm trying to do videos and things like that. Okay, we're going to focus. So this is what's happening. It still has that amazing, amazing shine. It's so incredibly beautiful. And this style will last you, gosh, until you wash it out. I've done this style before. This is a photograph that I took last year when I did this style. And this was probably like, I don't know, going into like a few days later, but the longer you have it, the more it will drop. So that is it for this hairstyle tutorial. I hope it was useful to you. If you're like, but Suge, I want to try me some Cream of Nature stuff, all you gotta do is go to Cream of Nature's Facebook page, like the page, say, hey, who is Suge sent me, and you'll be eligible to get your hands on some Cream of Nature and stuff like that. All right, guys, I'm about to go because this video is really, really long. Hey, I am interrupting this video to let you guys know that as of today, July 22nd, but it'll be the 23rd by the time you see this video. Anyway, Walgreens currently has a buy one, get one free promotion on all Cream of Nature products. If you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Tumblr, you guys saw my little photograph already, and a lot of you guys went ahead and picked up some of the items. So, y'all can go ahead and thank me later, but you might want to call to see if they have the items in stock, because apparently stuff is running out because these products are the bomb. Anyway, guys, I'm going because I am rambling. As always, thank you so much for watching and supporting. If you have not done so, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all next week. Be blessed. Peace.